the court process, the pleadings that we served the speaker and the attorney general were confiscated within the precincts of court. And it's very, very unfortunate. And then, of course, it was a tactic to come and frustrate the due process of the law, the course of justice here. So the state attorney here, who came to represent the judge, I mean the speaker and the attorney general, indicated that he was not in possession of those documents, and the judge's hands were tied to say proceed without the record, without those documents. And the state attorney was requesting for time. Of course, these were tricks they had to play to frustrate the course of justice.
That has become very unchecked powers of the speaker, a very weird practice. And we believe all this is done to retain and prolong the regime of President Museveni. But you Ugandans have spoken. You can win an immediate battle, but you lose the longer struggle because he has lost the hearts of Ugandans.